Come on, Case, you don't actually believe that.
Which part, Eleanor?
Miss Hines, my office, please. What exactly were you hoping to accomplish with that down there?
I'm sorry, Director. I apologize to the team right after you left.
Not what I asked. First and foremost, you're a forensic scientist. Our job is to investigate, evaluate the evidence, and make good arrests.
I know that.
And being Casey Hines' best friend is not an automatic get-out-of-jail-free card.
I know that too, sir.
So despite all the evidence, including the murder weapon which you found at the house, you still believe that Dante Brown is innocent?
Yes, sir. I do. Dante isn't a killer. He's not capable of it.
Okay, then. I'm sorry I interrupted. You can go back down. Continue as before.
Say again?
Why do you think I called you up here, Miss Hines?
To tell me to back off.
Wrong. I called you up here to tell you that you are not alone. The anger you're feeling now? Yeah, I have felt it too. Your instinct to fight for your friend should be commended. If you truly believe that Dante Brown is innocent, then you better fight like hell to prove it. And if that means lighting a fire under every ass in this place, then so be it. You have my full support.
Thank you, Director.
But you better be right. Love and loyalty can be blinding, Miss Hines. If we're not careful, we go to war for the wrong people. And trust me, that's one lesson that you don't want to learn the hard way. Now, that being said, I'm going to ask you one more time. Are you 100% sure that Dante Brown is innocent?
Don't answer that. Casey, I'm sorry, but there's something you need to see.